What do you do with that balloon?
Here, we get the string too far.